But really, real effective music is when you actually move your body to the music, when you sing to it, when you practice the piano or drums or whatever, right? Now, how does this work? So there are different kinds of intelligence. Cognitive function is the intelligence tools. It's something that we have. It's like IQ, right? The ability to reason, solve problems, think abstractly, comprehensive, complex ideas, learn quickly, learn from experience. Executive function is how we use these tools. If we can pay attention, if we can organize these tools and plan ahead, initiate tasks and stay focused, regulate emotions and self-control. These music can help us improve on. So it's like that, I find, with everything. Music will not cure Alzheimer's, right? But music can help the Alzheimer's patients with their anxieties about their loss of memories and not knowing people around them, right? Music cannot stop the war, but it can actually move us